Good morning. My name is Alessandra Rossi. I'm a professor from University of Parma. University of Parma is very old university, more than 1,000 years old. I came here to promote our university, our English master degree courses. I had a great opportunity to meet the people working from Hope for this counseling, and I think that is a very good opportunity for the student that want to apply for an Italian course, also from other country, to do all the procedure to this counseling, because this is a very expert on this field. So Hope can provide to the student all the information about the application, how to apply not only for the admission to the university but also for the visa admission. So it's important for the student to have a different directly approach to Hope. They know about our university in Parma. They know they have all the information about the admission rules, the fee, and also they provide also information about the accommodation and the living, the quality of life in Parma. So go directly to them and they will help you with all the procedure. There may be several counseling in Hyderabad dealing with student abroad opportunities. I don't know, that, what I can say that during my experience here in India, I had a direct contact with Hope and I work very well with them. So they know how a university works. So in my opinion, for the student, the best option to apply for a university program in Italy is to deal directly with Hope, because they are very professional, they have a great experience, also they came in Parma, so they know us directly, so we interact directly with them, so they can provide all the information and all the way to apply for the University of Parma. Please join Hope Counseling if you want to come to Italy, and especially to the University of Parma.